We will solve Erdo problem 1.317. In the problem, we have been given a gas pipeline with cross-section area S. Gas is flowing in this pipeline. We have a pitot tube which is connected as shown in the figure, and there is a difference in the level of the liquid which is there in the pitot tube, which is as shown. The density here is rho zero and density of gas is rho. We have to find the rate of flow, volume flowing through the gas pipeline per unit time. So for finding out that flow of volume per unit time, this is volume, would be equal to velocity into cross-section area. So we have been given the cross-section area, but we don't know the velocity here. So it's a very simple problem. In such problems, apply the Bernoulli's equation. P1, if this point is 1 and this point is 2, that is mouth of pitot tube, is point 2 and point 1 is at this place where you have the opening, other opening of the pitot tube. So P1 upon rho, you have to take this, don't take rho zero. This is the density of the gas on which we are applying the Bernoulli equation. Don't take any other density. I repeat, density of the gas on which, gas or liquid, whatever it may be, on which you are applying the Bernoulli's equation. So P1 upon rho g plus V1 upon twice g. Height at these two places is same, so I am not writing it, is equal to P2 upon rho g plus V2 square upon twice g. This is the Bernoulli equation for point 1 and 2. Now, the basic aspect of a pitot tube experiment is that when this is placed in the path of a liquid or a gas, at the face of the pitot tube, the velocity becomes zero. Since the velocity reduces here, for that reason the pressure increases, and it is for this reason that you are having this difference in height delta H. So basic thing is, always take velocity as zero at the mouth of the pitot tube. So this velocity is zero, so you can remove it. Now we have this expression, and from here you can easily find V1 is equal to P2 minus P1 into twice upon rho is the velocity at this point. To find out the rate of flow of volume per unit time, we have to multiply this velocity with the cross-section area. Another thing is P2 minus P1 we have to find out. So P2 minus P1 is equal to delta H rho 0 g. Here take rho 0. Please be careful when you are having such kind of an experiment. Then the difference in pressure you have to find out. Take the density of this liquid. Don't by mistake density of the gas. Similarly, while applying Bernoulli equation, take the density of the gas, not the density of the liquid. So these are just basic precautions we have to take. So now we get the value of V1 is equal to twice delta H rho 0 g upon rho is the value of the velocity, and we can write the value of the rate of flow of volume per unit time is S times root twice delta H rho 0 g upon rho. This is the answer for this problem. Thank you.